नमस्कार फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू इजी पीजी हिंदी। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी विल लर्न हाउ टू टेल टाइम इन हिंदी। टाइम इज नोन एज समय इन हिंदी, समय, समय। एंड इफ यू हैव टू आस्क व्हाट टाइम इट इज, यू विल सिंपली से क्या समय हुआ है, क्या समय हुआ है। एंड फ्रेंड्स, जस्ट टू इन्फॉर्म यू दैट इन हिंदी ऑल द क्लॉक्स, वेदर दे आर अ क्लॉक, दे आर अ ग्रैंडफादर क्लॉक, वॉल क्लॉक और a wristwatch, they all are known as ghadi, ghadi. So any machine that tells you time is known as ghadi in Hindi. Now friends, time is cyclical in nature. That is, it runs in cycles of 24 hours. And 24 hours can be divided into two parts, day and night. Day is known as din, din in Hindi. And night is known as raat, raat in Hindi. Similarly, a day can also be divided into four parts, morning, afternoon, evening and night. Morning is known as subah in Hindi. Afternoon is known as dopahar, dopahar or din in Hindi. Evening is known as sham, sham in Hindi. And night is known as raat, raat in Hindi. Then along with that, sunrise is known as Surya Uday, Suryoday in Hindi. Sunset is known as Suryast, Suryast in Hindi. And midnight is known as Adhi Raat in Hindi. Now friends, let's learn how to tell time in Hindi. Now, the Hindi equivalent of the word o'clock is baje. For example, it's 3 o'clock. So we will simply say teen baje hai. Teen is 3 and o'clock is baje hai. Now friends, in order to tell time, you will need to know the numbers between 1 and 60. And for that, I will paste a link of the video in which I have taught how to read numbers in Hindi. I'm sure it will be helpful. Please check it out if you are not aware of the counting in Hindi. Then, let's say the flight will arrive at 8 o'clock. So, 8 is known as aath and o'clock is again baje. So, flight aat baje aayegi. Then, the time is 5 o'clock. So, paanch baje hai. 5 is paanch and baje means o'clock. Similarly, the movie will start at 12 o'clock. So, film baarah baje shuru hogi. So, 12 is 12 and o'clock is baje. Now, let's understand what is hour in Hindi. In Hindi, hour is not equivalent to o'clock. They are two separate terms with two separate meanings. Hour is known as ghanta in Hindi and hours, which is the plural of hour, is known as ghante in Hindi. Hour tells us about the duration of time, how long. That's the answer that we get with hour. For example, the bus will come in 3 hours. That means the bus is going to come after 3 hours. So it's telling the duration after which the bus will come. But if we say the bus is going to come at 3 o'clock, that means bus 3 baje aayegi. So bus 3 ghante mein aayegi means it's going to come after or within 3 hours. That's the duration. That's what hour or ghanta is telling you. Whereas bus 3 baje aayegi is telling the exact time when it will come. Similarly, it takes me 2 hours to reach office. Mujhe office pahunchne mein 2 ghante lagte hain. So 2 ghante is the duration. How much time it takes? 2 hours, 2 ghante. But main 2 baje office pahuncha. I reached office at 2 o'clock. That is baje, that is the o'clock. So in Hindi, o'clock and hours are not equivalent. The Hindi word for o'clock is baje and hours is ghante. Baje tells you what time is it right now. You can simply ask, kitne baje hain? What time is it? And ghante tells us the duration. How long was your journey? Kitne ghante ki journey thi aapki? Alright. Now friends, a clock can also be divided into 4 quarters. The first quarter is known as sava. Quarter past is known as sava. Then half past is known as saade. And quarter 2 is known as paune. Minutes are known as minute in Hindi. And seconds are known as second in Hindi. Alright. Now, friends, it's time to put all our learning to practice. Now, the rule to tell the time is, hours bachkar minutes hue hain or hours bachkar minutes ho rahe hain. For example, it's 12:05. So, it's 12 hours and 5 minutes or 5 minutes past 12. So, we can say 12 bachkar 5 minute hue hain. So, what is the time? 12 bachkar 5 minute. Now, what is the time in this clock? It's 25 minutes past 3. 3 bachkar 25 minute hue hain. Here, it is 50 minutes past 1. 1 bachkar 50 minute. And 34 minutes past 8. 8 bachkar 34 minute hue hain. Now, when the quarters come into play, how does it work? Let's see. The first one says 5 o'clock. 5 baj rahe hain. The second one says 5:15. That is quarter past 5. So we will say sava 5 baj rahe hain. So quarter past will be replaced by sava. So sava 5 baj rahe hain. Then comes the third one. 5:30. Saade 5 baj rahe hain. So half past is replaced by saade. And 5 is replaced by 5. Saade 5 baj rahe hain. And then comes quarter to 6. So quarter 2 is replaced by paune. Paune 6 baj rahe hain. So 6 is 6. So we follow the exact same way of telling time as in English when it comes to the quarters, except that we replace the quarter past, quarter 2 and half past with the Hindi replacements of the words. So let's do some practice. This is quarter past 10, that is sava 10. Quarter past 7, sava 7. Half past 4, saade 4. Half past 12, saade 12. Quarter to 8, paune 8. Quarter to 1, paune 1. Now friends, all the times that are between 50 minutes and 59 minutes can also be told similar to the principle of quarter 2. That is the minutes remaining for next hour because they are very close to the next hour coming close. For example, we can say the time as 1 hour 53 minutes. 1 bachkar 53 minute. Or we can say it is 7 minutes to 2. Isn't it? So, 2 bachne mein 7 minute. 2 bachne mein. So, for 2 o'clock to happen, how many minutes are remaining? 7 minutes. So, 2 bachne mein 7 minute. Similarly, the time can be said as it's 11:50. So, 11 bachkar 50 minute ho rahe hain. Or we can simply say 12 bajne mein 10 minute hain. They are 10 minutes to 12. Or it's 11:55. That is 11 bajkar 55 minute ho rahe hain. Or we can say it's 5 minutes to 12. That is 12 bajne mein 5 minute hain. Now friends, how do we tell AM and PM in Hindi? In Hindi, we don't have AM and PM. But in order to connote what time of the day is, we use the phases of the day along with the time to signify whether it's morning, afternoon, evening or night. Let's understand with the help of a few examples. 6 a.m. would be subah ke 6 baje hain. So subah means morning, 6 baje hain. 6 is 6 o'clock. 6 baje means 6 o'clock. So subah ke 6 baje hain. 6 p.m. is sham ke 6 baje hain. So it is still 6 o'clock, but since it is 6 p.m., it becomes sham ke 6 baje hain. 10 a.m. is subah ke 10 baje hain. 10 p.m. will be raat ke 10 baje hain. 2 p.m. will be din ke 2 baje hain aur dopahar ke 2 baje hain. And 3 a.m. will be raat ke 3 baje hain. Similarly, 4 a.m. subah ke 4 baje hain. Now how it works? So friends, as an approximation, I can guide you that in order to tell time in Hindi, morning generally is considered starting from 4 a.m. in the morning until around 10, 10:30, quarter to 11 a.m. Now from 11 o'clock up until 3:59 p.m., that is before 4 o'clock in the evening, it's afternoon. So 11 o'clock to 12 o'clock is considered early afternoon, and then comes the real afternoon when the sun is at the peak of its heat and light. So that time is known as Dopahar. So Dopahar starts from somewhere around 11 a.m. until 3:59 p.m. Sham or evening generally starts around 4 p.m. up until 8 p.m. And night or Raat starts somewhere around 9 p.m. up until 3:59 a.m. Because 4 a.m. is known as Brahma Muhurat. That is the time when a lot of people who do yoga, meditation generally wake up. Now friends, let's just revise this once again. 6:20 a.m. would be Subah ke 6 baj ke 20 minute huye hain. 12:30 p.m. So it's p.m. That means din ke 12 baj ke 30 minute ho rahe hain. Or you can say din ke 12:30 ho rahe hain. 4:38 a.m. That is Subah ke 4 bajkar 38 minute huye hain. 8:16 p.m. Raat ke 8 bajkar 16 minute ho rahe hain. Now friends, a very quick revision. So ghadi, all kinds of clocks, any machine that tells time, wristwatch, wall clock, table clock, they all are known as ghadi in Hindi. Samay is the Hindi word for time. Baje is the Hindi word for o'clock. Ghanta tells us the duration, that is hours, how long. Minute is the Hindi word for minutes, and second is the Hindi word for seconds. Morning is known as subah. Afternoon is known as din or dopahar. Evening is known as sham, and night is known as raat. Then comes bajkar. Bajkar means past tense, that is 5 past 12. So 12 bajkar 5 minute, right? And bajne mein, that is before or to. For example, 11:55. So 5 to 12. 12 bajne mein 5 minute hai. Sava is quarter past. Saade is half past. But there are two exceptions that I have to mention here. One is 1:30. 1:30 is known as Der in Hindi and not Saade Ek. And 2:30 is known as Dhai in Hindi and not Saade Do. Okay. Then comes Paune, that is quarter to. Quarter to is known as Paune in Hindi. Now friends, let's revise few times and then we are done for the day. 4 a.m. will be Subah ke 4 baje hain. 7:10 a.m. Subah ke 7 bajkar 10 minute huye hain. 9:09 a.m. Subah ke 9 bajkar 9 minute huye hain. 10:30 a.m. Subah ke 10 baje hain. 11:15 a.m. Din ke 11:15 baj rahe hain. 12:30 p.m. Din ke 12:30 ho rahe hain. Or let's say 7:30 p.m. Sham ke 7:30 baj rahe hain. Or let's say 9:55 p.m. Raat ke 9 baj ke 55 minute ho rahe hain. Or raat ke 10 bajne mein 5 minute baje hain. 1 a.m. Raat ke 1 baje hain. So it is not 1 a.m. doesn't mean 1 a.m. in the morning. It means 1 a.m. means raat ke 1 baje hain. Or say 2:30 a.m. Raat ke 2:30 baj rahe hain. So 2:30 is known as 2:30 and not 2:30. Similarly, 1:30 a.m. Raat ke 1:30 baj rahe hain. So it is not known as 1:30, but it is known as 1:30. And 3:45, paune 4 baj rahe hain. 3:45 a.m. would be Raat ke paune 4 baj rahe hain. So friends, I know it's a bit long video, but I hope you like the video, and this video will give you a complete understanding of telling time in Hindi. Thank you so much for your time, and I'll see you soon with another video. Till then, goodbye, take care, and bahut bahut dhanyavaad.